Two down in the ninth. One and two the count, and the splitter ends it. And the Cardinals complete their thorough dismantling of the former National League champion Atlanta Braves. And the celebration begins. The St. Louis Cardinals utterly, thoroughly trouncing the Braves. 3-0. By the end of the summer, you took the Giants, the Braves, the Mets, and I think many considered the Cardinals the least likely of those four to be a threat in the postseason.